Hi, I'm John Downey. I just wanted to share something with you real quick, and it's hot off the press. It's something that's going to allow us to access the world's largest consumer purchasing powerhouse, China. And it's allowing us to do that with American products, which is kind of unique because it's not very easy to get into China, just like it's not very easy to sell products in any Asian country, or I guess any country for that matter, because most countries do have strict government restrictions on outside foreign countries doing business in their country, and they should. That's not a big deal, but Asia is very strict and China is not any different. And if you think about how many companies are over there right now, especially American companies trying to find market share, look at what Tesla has done in the last couple of years, building their Chinese gigafactory, and they're updating the infrastructure in China in order to charge electric cars and basically to do what? Just sell cars to Chinese people. It's a huge market over there. So now we have that ability to do so, and how we're going to sell our products, our great NEORA products in China, and this has been approved by the Chinese government, is through their social media platform, which is WeChat. And if you aren't familiar with WeChat, basically it's like Facebook and Instagram on steroids. It's larger than Facebook and Instagram. And you, just by the sheer number of people over there that are using it, they've been using it for years. But what makes it unique is they have a selling platform embedded within that social media platform, and it's called WeShop. And that's where our products are going to be showcased, on WeShop. Who can take advantage of this? It's going to only be Chinese government issued ID persons. So that's going to be mostly people who live in China, although there'll be people that live in other parts of the country that have a Chinese government issued ID. But for most of us, we don't have that. So we can't participate on the WeShop platform. They can, and they will be compensated for the marketing that they do on their platform. The great thing about it is it's different than how we sell products, but we don't have to teach anyone or train anyone how to do it. They've been doing it for years. They've been doing it successfully for years. And it is really a great platform. I've had a chance to look through it, and it is very, very nice. But it's something that we don't have to know anything about. In fact, I don't have the WeShop platform downloaded onto my phone. I'm not going to, because I don't need to know it, because I can't partake in it anyhow. So if you're like me and you don't have a government issued ID from China, you think, well, what's in it for me? Well, a couple of things. One is, if you just know someone who lives in China and has an issued ID, that they can participate in this and make some money. And that'd be a good thing to do, to help out someone that you know. Or if you know someone who knows someone there, that would be a nice thing to do to help them out. But there's also a way that you can make some money. NEORA will compensate you for making that connection, because NEORA wants to sell their products in China. And in order to do so without having to spend millions of dollars in advertising, they'd rather give us the money to do it through social, through our own word of mouth type of advertising. So if we share that with people that we know that have those government issued IDs, or people that we think that might know people that have those government issued IDs, all we have to do is make that connection. And if we make the connection, will be compensated by NEORA. So let's take a look at just exactly what this NEORA WeShop is. So you can see here, it's a brand new shopping experience. I think it's a brand new shopping experience for the rest of the world, but for China, they know it. In fact, we've been in contact with some people that we know that have either done business in China or who are currently living in China. They all know about this. They all know what's going on with this. And you can see the top product categories right now on WeShop, and we have products in all three of them: personal care products, skin and beauty, food and beverage. Our main products, though, we basically own those top two categories: personal care products and skincare and beauty. So you can see that the NEORA products will fit perfectly into what they're already doing on WeShop. And WeShop is just basically e-commerce and social media together to make social commerce. They've been doing it for years. You got a great interface for doing. They know how to do that. And if you look at the monthly active user accounts in WeChat, it's reached 1.2 billion. So that's just not the number of accounts that are in WeChat, but folks that are using it monthly that are active on WeChat, 1.2 billion. And to kind of understand how big that number is, that's more than 3.5 times the entire population of the US. So if you took every man, woman, and child in the United States of America multiplied it by 3.5, it would still be less than the monthly active users on that Chinese platform, WeChat. That's amazing. That's what we want to have a part of. Just to get a small market share in that is going to be huge. And it's a way that they can share their favorite NEORA products with friends and family. They're going to be able to build their business and earn money. And in doing so, we'll be able to take a small commission from NEORA. They'll pay us for making the connection to get NEORA started in China. And this is a great time to be looking at this because NEORA is wanting to get a market share with their products in China. So they're willing to compensate us very well to make those connections. That right there is the interface on this slide. You can see it's displayed in categories. It's clear, easy to understand. You can watch videos. They can see before and after photos. They can read about what goes into our products, how they're made, how they're patented, what makes them unique. And then what they do is they just share a QR code. And evidently, that's big over in China, and especially on this WeShop platform, is the sharing of QR codes. So when someone finds a product they like, they share that QR code with their friends and their family in China. They go right to the QR code. It takes them right to the NEORA products. They can order one-click ordering right from that exact same platform. They don't have to go anywhere else. They don't have to copy and paste anything. They can order. And when they order, that order goes through that person that sent them the QR code. Therefore, they're going to get paid for social marketing the NEORA products. And you're going to get paid for making the connection to the person who's social marketing the products. Sharing is easy. They're already doing it. They know what they're doing. We don't have to help teach them, train them. We don't have to do anything. We just make connections. They're sharing it throughout their entire country. And right now, there's some special launch promotions from May through July, it says on this slide, but I believe it might be extended through August. But because NEORA really wants to launch this and it's in pre-launch right now, so this is the time to get involved. They're offering double the bonuses. So normally we would earn 5% of everything that goes through that person that we've made that connection with, that's marketing in China, and everyone that they've talked to, all of that goes through the funnel. We get 5% of that to infinity. There's no caps on that. So if there's $5,000 in sales a month, if there's $100,000 in sales a month, if there's $1 million in sales a month, you'll get 5% of that. And for the first few months here, while they're pre-launching it, they're going to double that bonus. It'll be 10%. So you really want to get started on something like that. And you know, part of business in general is timing. The timing is right for this. It's in pre-launch. This is the time to get involved. It's going to be huge over there. The earlier you get started, the better. And just like I said, anything in business, it's always about finding an opportunity. When you see the opportunity, don't pass it up. If you see the opportunity, the people who do the best are the ones that take immediate, decisive action and run with it. So folks, I encourage you, if you're intrigued by any of this, is to get back with the person who invited you to see this video and get your questions answered. Find out more, but don't take too long to make a decision. Either it's for you or it's not. If you know anyone in China, or if you know anyone you think may know someone in China, then I think this would be for you because it's just very lucrative. It's a great time to get started because you're at the ground floor. It's at the very beginning, and it's going to be very lucrative. So thanks for listening. Have a great day.